Well, we won't get tired of watching this because the interplay around the box is wonderful. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.